I have one, so sing. I am from the scorpion realm, it's my black tourmaline. Balancing polarities, the yin of finer reason. Darkness in our ages, and darkness in our veins. We are utter feeling beings, good from on high. We state that now. We state that to you. I am the black tourmaline. I am good, true and true. I am legendary. Gathered in my sights, to the finer height, to the finer height. So really, darkness is a blessing, and I, black tourmaline, I know things in my blessing. I teach empathically. I, black tourmaline, I defend you. To the larger, grander picture, where many moving gods all seek my blessings, I, black tourmaline. Are you getting a clear picture of just here what I am? I hear this person moon message through my channel. I hear you hear it. I see you see it. So what is weird to you is often an untruth of your reasoning, something you have denied, forgotten, or lost. If it seems weird, you must embrace your godhead. Go to myth or legend lore, find what rings eternally. Embrace your godhead. Something which is special to you. Ask for guidance. I'd like our very hand that we be the popular ones, speak the tune, you listen and enjoy. I am popular tune. I am my godhead rising, rising to the moon, the new moon that rises in the day. Godhead rising, I black tourmaline. So, if you think of me imaginarily living in the desert, that little scorpion thing, I might like tourmaline, you see. I am the west of horizons, I set in the sun. But I let you get the message, yes, you and you alone. You and you alone, you are not a group, you are you alone. I black tourmaline, I set in the setting sun.